Low humidity, plenty of sunshine, very comfortable. And then we're going to start to warm. You see 90s re-enter the picture this weekend, but in that transition back to warmer air, Friday there could be a couple of isolated showers and storms.
All right, thank you so much, Glenn. You could just go ahead and hang out inside with a great book. And every now and then we have one of our former Fox 2 interns do stuff that make me wonder, what in the world have I been doing with my life? So we have Chelsea Jenkins. She was an intern here just last year. And already she's written a book. What am I doing with my life? She's the author of Poetry and Epiphanies. May I ask how old you are? Is that okay?
I am 23.
Okay, so what epiphanies have you come to share with us?
Epiphanies. So an epiphany, if someone doesn't know, is some kind of random revelation that just comes to you. So I am inspired by a lot of my personal experiences. So a lot of the time, I would just kind of pop up in the middle of the night and I would write them down in my phone, and this book came about.
I have to ask, are any of those epiphanies, or is Fox 2 part of them?
Fox 2 was a great experience. It definitely was.
All right, everybody, so we can all take a deep breath. We're on the good side of this story here. You're going to have a book signing August 25th. A lot going on that day. Can you tell us about the community day?
Well, it is a back to school giveaway. So I will be there at Old Henry Restaurant, and I will be signing my books and selling them while supplies last. So it is 17 or 18 or older. So it's not for the younger kids. However, I will definitely be there, and I'm excited to meet everyone. So yes,
that is so interesting. Mm-hmm. So you're saying for 17 to 18, 17 is the minimum age.
Exactly.
So what does this have? Any advice you have for, you know, some women of a certain age like myself? Because there are some things I wish I did when I was 23 that I didn't. Please.
Well, for starters, I would say always look for the bigger picture in every situation. Mm-hmm. That was a lot of my fallbacks when I would kind of look at it in such a small spectrum, but it's always a bigger picture and there's always a lesson in every situation. So that is one of the main things I talk about in my book as well. So.
Whatever you do, see the forest, right?
See the forest.
See the forest, people. I got that advice from Shirley Washington. See the forest. All right, everybody. We have the Deer Valley Community Day, August 25th from 10 until 2 at Old Henry Restaurant, 8600 Airport Road. Just go ahead, give them a call at 314-355-3679. If you need a copy, you can go ahead and order Poetry and Epiphanies on Amazon.com.